Hi guys, this is Singaming back with Morgan Saboom, and today we're gonna try the Barracuda sniper rifle, which is the best sniper rifle in the game, and it is better than Thanatos. So here's some good news for you, that the battle cases are back again after the Cyberfall, and they're giving 300 Odin fragments, which is a surety that you will get 300 at least fragments. So I collected 500 of these Odin fragments, and the treasure event is also back. As you can see, 1 day 23 hours left, so we will be unlocking a Barracuda or Dolores. So that for using a Gunbox, a fair is also launched by the Gunsaboom. So Gunsaboom is trying more and more new stuff, which is a good news for F2P players. So we will be now trying the Barracuda. I am using my second account for the trial, and I am actually very excited to do this video because the Tejo event is there. So I wanted people to know about the Barracuda, its headshot damage and its abilities. So thanks for watching the video. Like, subscribe. I will be not be commentating, so the music will be playing. So like and subscribe the video.
Everywhere, fruits and herrings, dogs and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till there are never rich no more.